after ISIS leader Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi blew himself up during a U.S. raid, his remains were disposed of at sea. Pentagon officials said Monday that Baghdadi was buried within 24 hours of his death, according with Islamic tradition and religious rites. But no details, including the location, have been disclosed. U.S. defense officials also indicated that they followed the same steps as with the body of Osama bin Laden, who was also buried at sea after he was killed in a raid in Pakistan in 2011.